Find something to barricade the door. Quick! We're safe. Now we can have a rest. The guards must have left by now. I'll go and check. I won't be able to dress the wound without that medicine. Please, get my back back. Found my pack. Thank you. I'm sorry. I can't go further with you. I'm just a burden now. But I can dress this wound on my own, and I have relatives nearby who can hide me. I've long suspected that Andreas is a traitor. I thought that something was wrong when he didn't try to talk the king out of banishing his son. And now, I understand why. I suspect that everything that's happened these last few days is connected to that mirror somehow. You should meet Rane. She's the one who made it. She lives in Salzheim, right across the river. Good luck, and take this. I hope it'll help you.